right, well, we're back at it for another race day. And tonight, super special, Amanda gets to race the Powder Puff race. So we're gonna have an extra race that we're gonna be filming, and that'll be a part of the video for this video. So we're gonna see an extra race. How are you feeling about it?
I don't think it really seems real right now. I don't seem too worried about it at this time. As the night goes on, we'll see.
Not to mention, they don't get to hot lap, so, and she's not hot lapping Dylan's car, so she's literally going to be driving it for the first time ever to race it. So this is going to be interesting. But there's Dylan, just, you know.
Need some air out.
So we will keep you guys posted on how the rest of the night goes.
Expect in the heat race, so we're just crossing our fingers.
It was a little slimy though, so that's a little to be expected.
Thank you. the setup by like a whole racetrack?
I think we're in the wrong zip code even.
Yeah, I think in Winterset we'd be fine, but we just came too far away from home.
Dylan tried to flip it over I don't know how many times. So hard on the right side.
Yeah, that was stupid. We're going back to a lot.
Blake's car was doing the same thing, but not nearly as extreme as yours.
Really?
Yeah.
It felt extreme. I felt the left rear off the ground a couple times in turn three.
That one already won.
So we're going to fix some things?
Or? Yeah, we're going back to where it was. Not quite all the way, but close, close. Because where it is right now, that was... Maybe we got a cool picture, but that was about it.
Everybody's scrambling.
Brian Salen, 45, for bringing it home in turn 4-3-3. Thank you.
taking all the load out. Then it was just skating. It would just be dead sideways until it hit the cushion, and sometimes it would jump over the cushion.
Yeah,
it did not get on the right rear anymore. No.
How did your car feel?
Wasn't bad. It was a little tight.
I feel like it got a lot better towards the end.
Once I stopped over entering, jumping the cushion, wasn't bad. I don't know how many I passed, but I couldn't go backwards, so that was good.
I hear a noise.
I got a hole in the radiator, don't I? Where it's overheating.
Brought the pink wheel covers.
Perfect. Holy moly, what are you doing back here?
Whoa! Oh, uh-oh. Retake. I'm so mad I didn't grab the pink wheel covers.
That hole, where is it at?
Driver.
I feel like I'm in the car 6 hours too early. But all of a sudden, anxiety kicked in. And I'm not fast at getting in, so. It would have been nice if you would have parked under the pit lights so we could have utilized those.
Yeah.
But not use our phone.
Thank you.
being Stuart. The boys didn't have the best night. Dylan got his car working towards the end of the night a little better.
It was junk in the heat race. There'll be some cool pictures and that's about it. Seatbelt.
Yeah. So, I think Blake wishes it would have went a little different for him, his first time here. But we'll be back next year. It was a good ending to this race. I did the female race and I won that. So now I get to brag to them that I'm the first one to win in Iowa in a car. So
a little bit of light be better. And you're talking in the dark.
That's okay.
She cheated. She beat a hornet.
I think there was 11 cars. I kind of took it like I did Coos Bay. Just kind of around the bottom, middle. Take it easy until somebody shows me a nose or bumps me or something. Because I wasn't about to embarrass myself or Dylan, because he was super worried about it, me spinning out. So, worked out for me.
The last time the car got spun out, it got wrecked and bent. That's what I needed.
So,
but there was a couple stock cars, a couple Hornets, and a couple hobby stocks, they call them. So, it was fun. It was cool.
Good night for me, at least.
We scratched the itch. Now she won't bug me for a while.
I wish more tracks had powder puff. It's less stressful that way. I can't imagine racing with the stock cars. They race so hard all the time. So I enjoyed what I got to do. But we'll keep you updated where we go next. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment. We enjoy interacting with you guys.
Thank you.